Sam. Oh my god, that was clean. Holy shit. The fucking Q on the last tick of conk. Oh my god, dude. Into the time warp tonic. Wait. What? The fuck? It didn't aggro my god. Wait, I'm such a papega. It didn't aggro my clone. My clone hit the creep instead of the tower. I just wanted the plate. And it still gave him kill? God. There you go. Wow, dude, that was such a good engage from me. What? Bro, I fucking died to the tower. I died to the tower twice this fucking game. Yo, sup, Rod? Thanks for the follow. Holy shit, I died to tower twice this game. Oh my god. What is this? I play all game, and now they complain that I didn't play. Said he would in major peak.
Wait, does Zen still play Kang?
What is this? I've never seen this. Promoted two times.
I've never seen that.
I get 14 LP a game! You think I see promoted twice? I can't even pass my goddamn Plat 3 promos! Of course I've never fucking seen it before! What? Yeah, exactly. I've seen two times the motion before. When was the last time you saw one of those?
Wait, those things exist? Does Zen still play Ken? Question mark.
Alright.
Does Zen still play Kang?
What's up? I don't know.
The higher the rank you get, the worse people play.
I believe that.
Well, up until a certain point. Like, when you hit fucking P3, players are complete garbage.
Yes. Wait, Zen, you get it. You fucking get it. Hold on. Do you want to talk about that a little bit more? I need proof that I'm not fucking crazy. Dude, I was on an insane win streak. I was dumpstering every fucking lane. I get to plat 3, 78 MMR. From then on, I never got competent teammates again. It was the most remedial shit, and it's like, why are you guys doing this? This is like basic shit, not to like chase. Oh my god.
P3 is last season D4. Most of the players in low plat, mid plat are last season D4 players. D4 got cut in half, but exactly in half. It was 8% of top players, now it's 4%.
Dude, plat 3 is so fucking bad.
Dude, I slingshot right past D4. I had a slingshot right past it. I had to.
Oh, did you win streak?
The season is still completely fucked. You have a 50% chance of just getting an AFK on your team, and then the game's over.
Oh, in the beginning. Dude, why do people do that in the beginning of the season? I don't get that. Because why?
Because it's D4. Like, people have such an ego when they hit D4 that it doesn't matter anymore.
I was really fucking good at Swain, but, like, I couldn't win in, like, silver games.
Yeah, Yasuo was fucking struggling in gold. Like, it happens, dude. that again, his entire champ pool requires you outthinking the opponents.
So dude, if you get people with 20% win rates, just die. Like, don't play the game.
Yeah.
Or do what I do. I like to coin flip it anyways. Because, dude, sometimes there's people with, like, 38% win rates and their friend's playing on their account and the friend just, like, pops off. It's like...
If they have a Chinese name, by the way, always dodge. Doesn't matter. The
dude, they're so dodge. Bad. They're so bad.
That's not even me being racist. They're always bot accounts. Or at least in...
Oh, my God.
Ironically, just fucking dodge.
Dude, it's... I had one earlier today. It was so funny. It was a Vel'Koz player. He was so bad. And it's like... And all he would do is talk in Chinese. And we're all like, what do you even mean? And then he'd talk in English. Fucking Vel'Koz, bro. He was boosted as shit. One more. Yeah, I do. Okay. I don't think he has flash. That's fine. I don't want to chase. Right now, I'm pretending that I'm behind. Yep, there we go. Nice. Exactly. That's how you outplay right there, though. That's fine, though. Oh, man. They are really gunning for us. Fucking help me, bro. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Let's fucking get it, baby. Woo! This champ, he's not overpowered, but he is strong. There's literally nowhere for me to TP to. Here we go. Boom! That's game. And we win. Oh my God, dude. Oh my God. This Sona was actually way better than I thought he was gonna be. I really thought the Sona was gonna just end, which he kinda did, but he definitely made up for it. This Akali's kind of an ape. Boys. All right, so I figured it out. I just gotta play smarter and I can win more games.